So many people, their lives have been touched by him.
When you see him doing God's work, you realize he made time for everybody in his community.
Any problem that was there, there was a solution for it for him.
He's a beautiful example for us how to be a holy priest and a holy bishop.